I'm assuming you're asking about the presidential election. And alas, the answer is probably none of the above.